CPS Energy is launching what it calls its Flex Power Bundle.
It's a new approach combining solar energy storage and other technologies to find cleaner energy. In tonight's Energy Matters, Eyewitness News reporter Jeremy Baker digs into the program to find out more about it.
CPS Energy's Flex Power Bundle aims to help them explore and implement new solutions to replace aging power plants that were built in the 1960s that make up 30% of San Antonio's power capacity.
Our Flex Power Bundle is going to help us transition to our energy future, and we're committed to making sure that we're doing that so that you can flip the switch and we're still going to be there and that our rates remain affordable.
And they don't just look in South Texas for solutions, but globally while acting locally.
The reason it's so important for us to look across the globe is we want to find the best innovative solutions so that we can transition our community to more innovative solutions for their renewable energy resources to power our community.
They sent out a Flex Power Bundle information request this past summer and received responses from around the world. 200 responses from 13 countries. Valuable information about new technologies we can use in the future right here. Solar energy is a huge part of that future.
San Antonio is already number one in the state of Texas for solar and number five in the nation.
CPS Energy plans to expand that in a big way.
Our Flex Power Bundle, again, is going to double our solar capacity for our community.
CPS Energy also wants to remind customers they are not disconnecting any services at this time. And if you're in need of assistance, you can call their energy advisors at 210-353-2222. You can also help others by donating. We have the info with this story on kens5.com. Jeremy Baker, Kens 5 Eyewitness News.